Let me just take a magnesium ribbon in a tongs and wipe the surface nicely with a sandpaper so that it catches fire quickly. When I just show the magnesium ribbon in the Bunsen burner, you can see magnesium starts burning with a white dazzling light, resulting in the formation of white ashes of magnesium oxide. It is an example of a combination reaction which is exothermic in nature.